What's up, guys? It's Dr. Dave. Today we're going to be talking about the five pros and five cons of digital impression technology for dentistry. Follow along. Let's start with the cons because, well, I like to end off on happy notes. Number five, well, this is a digital technology. It is a little tricky to get your brain around things and get used to working with digital impression technology, but like anything, you learn and you adapt. Speaking of learning, number four, there is a steep learning curve. If your CDA or your team haven't been working with digital impression technology, it is a little difficult transitioning from traditional impressions to digital impressions because it's an entirely different experience. But with some good training and some good effort by your staff, it shouldn't be a problem. Again, in dentistry, we're used to evolving and it's the technology of the future, so we really should be implementing it into our practice. Number three, one of the challenges is implementing this technology into your practice. And it could be as simple as the floor space that you have. A lot of us work in major metropolitan areas where floor space is definitely at a premium. I myself use the Trios 3 scanner. I use the portable option. I have it set up on a little cart that I can wheel from room to room. I'll do a review on the actual setup of the system another day. One of the main concerns, and that brings us to number two, one of the main concerns that people often have with impression technology or any technology in the office is that as soon as you buy it, it's gonna be outdated. We all get the brand new phone and then 2 years later, our phone doesn't work as well. Again, I use the Trios 3 scanner. The hardware on this is amazing. I know that the wands may get smaller over time, but the image quality and the products that we get back from the labs, they work, they fit. I don't really think that I need to have any more clinical improvements. So the improvements that have to be made will be with the software. Can it scan faster? Are there more features? And this is really easy to update because it's just software. The number one concern that most people have when it comes to technology such as this is the cost. And there's no way around it. Digital technology for the office is expensive. And it's something that we all suffer through when we are taking our practices from the analog world to the digital world. And it fits right in. It's a big upfront cost, but I'm sure that many of you will find it well worth it. Let's switch over to the pros. Number five, this technology works. There's tons of research out there showing that it is equivalent, if not better, than traditional PVS and Impregum impressions. It's really easy to use once you get the hang of it. And in most cases, when I go to put a case in, it needs minimal adjustment. It's a very, very effective system. Number four, if you work at all with implants, or if you do any digital orthodontics such as Invisalign or ClearCorrect, you really should be using digital impression technology. For implant dentistry, the digital planning and the digital implementation of implant dentistry is imperative nowadays. We can really do magical things with digital intraoral impressions, CT scans, and planning software to get really accurate guides and to help you in your surgery. Restoration of implants with the digital scanners is really much more comfortable for the patient, and there are some great advantages to have the digital planning available to you. Number three, prep evaluation. With digital technology, you get the ability to immediately evaluate your work. There are so many amazing tools and they're available right away. You no longer have to wait until that case has gone to the lab, poured, and then they say, you know, we actually need a little more clearance on the distal buccal cusp of this tooth. Now you get that information right away, and in most scanners, you have the ability to go back, make a modification, erase that data, and rescan it in a matter of seconds. It's a huge advantage chairside. Number two, record keeping. The way that we do it at our office, we scan every patient when they come in for a consultation. We have the pre-scan all there for us. If we ever need a digital model, we email that off to the lab and they send us a model. When the case is done, we give the patient the models. We say, do you want these? Yes, no. If they don't want them, they go straight into the recycling bin, and that's it. We have that digital file. If we ever need anything, we just get the lab to print it. This is a huge advantage in storage space. And the number one reason that you should be looking at digital impression technology is that patients love it. It's really great for patient education. It's super comfortable to take the impression. We've all had that patient where we put the impression material in and we're worried that something's gonna happen. That's not really a concern anymore. And in today's day and age, where patient can open Google and find 100 dentists, you really need to be up to date with the current technology that's available out there. So that's it for today's video on digital impression technology. I'll be reviewing the Trios 3 scanner in a little more detail in other videos, so please follow along. I hope everybody's having a great day. The weekend here in Vancouver, I'm gonna go enjoy the sunshine. Have a good day.